that was an important why. I got the notes right here. And I told Feezy, he was like, you ain't been asleep? I said, nah, I just had a situation with family. By the time I get done with all this stuff and I'm crying, literally on the couch crying my eyes out because I'm just super thankful that I get a chance to have a relationship with my daughter because things could have went south. It reminded me, this is why I do what I do. And hopefully you have a reason why you do what you do. I don't know what that reason is, but I promise you, if you don't figure out something, you're not gonna make it.